I have to say, ever since the COVID-19 crisis started, it's helped me develop a better sense of what service and purpose pharmacists and their teams are there to provide to patients. This is a time many people are scared. They're looking to people who are consistent, who are always going to be there for them, and that's something we represent.
We're so grateful, beyond grateful, having Paul as our pharmacist to take care of our medical needs with love and care.
I trust Paul. I trust him to the fullest with my well-being and my family, because I know Paul will make sure that we are taken care of.
I have to say, my daily interactions of being able to socialize at work is comforting to me all on its own. Knowing the work I'm doing is touching somebody. I mean, it's really kind of an extended family in a way.
When there are days that are overwhelming and Paul calls, it just adds a ray of sunshine. You know, there is still hope, even while confined. And you can talk to Paul and confide in him. Paul, I'm stressed out. What do I need to do? And he's risking himself as well.
Knowing that we can still help them from a distance, whether it's just a conversation on the phone or getting their meds to them through the mail, it's really been very soothing to many of them. And knowing that they can still continue therapy without having to worry about not having something life-saving or life-sustaining per se.
He tell me all the time, he say, Helen, make sure you put on your mask. Okay, make sure you sanitize. Okay, try to stay home as much as possible. If you need this medicine delivered, we'll have it delivered for you.
Home delivery is allowing us to keep people in their homes as they should be at this time, in an unknown time. We don't know when this is going to end, but it's all about safety. It's all about flattening that curve. And I like to say that we've been a big part of the effort to do that. I think as healthcare providers, we have to really set an example of what is expected of us as citizens, as far as social distancing goes and being out and about when there's shelter in place orders.
Having the reassurance from the greatest pharmacist in the world, Paul, we get through each day.
He is here. He is in my heart. He is here. I trust him with my life.